getting out of this room. This way.
Fucking.
Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Be quick.
Keep a lookout.
I know.
Through this door.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Look at these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice? We killed all of them? More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.